It's not safe here. The border's not secure. Bad guys are coming across. They can be vicious.
The deadly Sinaloa cartel runs a major drug trafficking route right through Jim's ranch.
This is what they wear in order to ensure that they don't leave footprints.
They're usually in their 20s to mid late 30s. They're in damn good shape. Most of them are doing a little bit of meth to keep them going.
Last June, Border Patrol agent was checking sensors on the Chilton's ranch when he was shot multiple times by these sinister drug traffickers.
The agent was out there by himself at night as he was going down the trail. He heard a scuff behind him. As he turned, the guy stepped out of the bush and he was so close he put his hand up to stop him. He said that's when he saw the first flash and it blew his side of his hand off right here. He got shot in the knee. As he started going down, he got shot in the knee again. He fired off a couple rounds, and because of the way he got shot, he rolled to his stomach. And he said that's when the guy came up from behind him and shot him once in the back. He said he remembered looking up, and there was another guy coming up the trail, and that guy picked up a boulder bigger than a softball and cracked him in the head. When he came to, he was a Boar Star member, medically trained. He butt slid, pushing himself off with his ass 150 yards back to his vehicle, put a tourniquet on his hand, put one on his leg, and because he had lost so much blood, he couldn't find a vein to start an IV, and so he used the bone injector and injected the IV straight into his femur.
So we're going to be signing today and registering national emergency, and it's a great thing to do.
This is not a national emergency.
The court will lay out in black and white why this is not a national emergency.
The number of people coming across in the mid-90s was estimated across my ranch 30 or 40,000. The Border Patrol told me that they estimate in 2018 there's been a 16% increase.
About 40% of the illegal drugs that come into the United States will come through Pima County at some point. The opiate crisis is clearly a national public health emergency.
It happens more often than you think. I mean, shootings are every couple of years, but we have other things. They're called rockings, and that's where they are attacked with, you know, softball size and bigger boulders.
I'd like to ask Jim to come up and say a few words.
Mr. President, we need a wall.